Mr. Mayor.
Oh, easy, Lu Yao. I see how Hung Lao.
All right, we're fighting into it. We're fighting. Actually, we're fighting. Okay. Oh my god, I can't hear myself at all. Oh, there we go. Oh my god. You know what? I actually forgot it. Hopefully everything's recording fine. I'm gonna test this real quick. Everything's fine. Yep. Oh, there's Sherry. And she's very not wearing clothes much.
By a shitty prison cell, in a little slice of heaven.
This is way too white. Is he deaf? Oh yeah, I already know why. I could barely hear myself. Go through here and oh, I just went in a circle. Great.
So close. There's got to be something I can stand on.
Oh, I'm gonna have to push this. There we go. There we go, that was way too much white for me. Jesus. Oh. Okay, I can remember that. There we go. All right.
Jake! Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. There's no, I'm done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C virus.
Oh, no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. We talked about him a lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift. Took it for granted. Ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. And I thought dear old dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No. He was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. I'm just saying. The man that I am, the things that I've done, at least it all makes a little bit more sense now. What?
You can blame your father all you want, but at some point, you have to take responsibility for your own actions. I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I'm better with a gun. Oh my god. Oh crap, no. Okay. Oh, thank you.
What the hell's this?
I should have waited to use it.
Yeah!
It's over here. Oh, just a hiding spot. Okay. Man, this level is so confusing. Something in the bed? I don't think so. Let's go check where we were. Oh, okay. Either way, we're gonna... Okay, makes sense. Wow, okay.
I'm not ready to die.
Nope. No, I'm dying.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.
I'm gonna go the shooting route. Wow, it's even loaded. That's not gonna work. Oh my god.